How did this monster get into the United States? Braunsteiner met her husband, Russell Ryan, while he was on vacation in Austria. They married, and by 1963, she had become a U.S. citizen. When her criminal past was discovered, the United States authorities revoked her citizenship and deported Braunsteiner to West Germany on August 7, 1973, to face trials for her crimes. Braunsteiner became the first Nazi war criminal to have been extradited from the United States to West Germany.